Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning student.
Good morning.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you. How about you, miss?
I'm very well, thank you. If we are well, what's your birthday?
Alhamdulillah.
Yes, you're so smart. Have you played all?
Not yet, miss.
Okay, then before studying, we have to pray first. Who is willing to lead the prayer?
I am, miss.
Okay, please
Arlan. Okay, before we start the lesson, let's pray first. Pray begin. Pray finish.
Thank you. Hopefully with this prayer, our message will do well.
You are welcome, miss.
Okay, then now we will sing the song Indonesia Raya.
Present, miss.
Okay, next, Gina Aviani.
Present, miss.
Good, Yuyun Septiana.
Present, miss.
Okay, next, Marita Fogia Rahmi.
Present, miss.
Okay, next, Rahmawati.
Present, miss.
Alhamdulillah, thank you all. Give applause to all of you. Now, are you ready to learn?
Ready, miss.
Ready, miss.
Okay, let's see this video before we learning today, okay?
Yes, miss.
Yes, miss.
I have a puzzle. Now, listen carefully. It is made of plastic in the shape of colorful tube used to store water and can be taken anywhere. What is this?
Glass, miss?
Very correct. Try again, what is this?
Bingo! It is a tumbler, miss.
Yes, that's right. It is tumbler. Tumbler is a place to store drinking water. mental health kit and can be taken anywhere. Now, I want to ask you all who here have a tumbler.
I am Miss.
That's right. Tama, please show your tumbler.
Okay, Miss, this is my tumbler.
Your okay. And Gina, please show your tumbler.
This is mine, Miss.
Oh, that's good. Now, student, let's look at two tumbler belonging to your friends. By the way, they have some difference.
The brand is different, Miss.
Then?
The shape of the bottle cup is also different, Miss.
Yes, that's right. You are very careful. So the two tumbler, the tumbler Rahma and tumbler Dina have a difference. Start from the brand of the bottle until the bottle cap. If there are similarities between Dina tumbler and Rahma tumbler, does someone know?
The color, the sun, Miss.
But are them same for drinking water, Miss?
Yes, Yuyun and Aran are very good. So they have the same blue color. And both are place for us to drink water. That's all. We can bring the everywhere. Dari Al?
Yes, Miss.
Yes, Miss.
Yes, Miss.
Now we will turn to find difference and similarities in picture. Time to observation the picture that you're display on the screen. Start. Start. There is in order, can you find three different of figure on the two picture to draw? Let's observe and tell the difference between of the picture.
Yes, Miss.
Yes, Miss.
Are you done, student?
Yes, yes, Miss.
Yes, Miss.
Yes, Miss.
Okay, before that, now we have a game. The game, its name is Black and Blue. So before that, I will give an example first. So you pay close attention to me. Listen my instruction and see my hand. If I say black, my hand is open. If I say blue, my hand is closed. Okay, let's repeat. Black, blue, black, blue. Okay, everyone understand this game?
Yes, I understand, Miss.
Okay. Yes. Okay, if everyone understand, that's right. If one of you is not concentrated, that you must mention the difference from the picture. That I will show. Can you understand?
Yes, Miss.
Yes, Miss.
Yes, Miss.
Okay, let's start again. 1, 2, 3, black. Oh, Aran like concentration. Aran, please tell the difference in these two pictures.
The bear head, miss, the two heads are different in shape and color.
Okay, let's click the head. Is it true? Yes, that's right. We continue for the second difference. One, two, three. Blue. Oh, Dina likes concentration. Let's mention other difference in the picture. Dina, come on.
Feel in the bear back, miss.
Okay, let's check it again. Yes, this true. You guys are very smart. Next, you even can you find the last difference?
I thought I was a post box, miss.
Post box? Let's check. Oh my God, it's so closely. Let's focus again. What is the difference? Jayun, please check again.
The dog, maybe.
The dog. Let's try. Okay, let's try to check too. Yes, that's true. Good job, Yuyun. If there are similarities in the two pictures, does anyone know?
Postbox, miss.
Anyone know?
The gifts on the ground are the same and the house is still the same, miss.
Okay, that's right. You are guys so great. Until then, is there something you want to ask?
I miss.
Okay, yes, Marita, what do you want to ask?
How can we easily find the difference in a picture, miss?
Good question. So that it is easy for us to find the difference on picture. Our brain, or of course, our eyes must be working quickly, and we must focus on observe and comparing in two picture. Do you understand, Marita?
Yes, miss. I understand. Thank you, miss.
Yes, you're welcome. Then I will try again to find difference on the picture else. Observe the picture and don't forget to focus, okay? Later, I will choose one student to mention on difference in first. Let's look on picture on the screen, student. Are you done? Okay, next. Okay, I will choose Marita. What the difference do you find in the picture?
Squirrel in the tree, miss.
Okay, squirrel. Let's check if it is true. Yes, that's right. Well done, Marita. Next try, Yuyun. What's one difference to that?
The color of the apple
that is hanging, Miss? Is green.
Okay, let's check. That's right. Thank you, Yun. Very good. Next, Dina, try to mention one more difference.
The number of apple on the wood, Miss? There are 6 apples on the top, while on the bottom there are only 5 apples, Miss.
Okay, we check. And it's you again. You are very smart. Then I will to Rahma. What are the other difference again?
The child is holding the strawberry, Miss. The one above the child is holding the apple, not the strawberry, Miss.
Okay, we check. And yes, again, you are very smart. Then, last, I choose Aran. What are the other differences?
I don't know, Miss.
Oh my God, you don't know? Is there any other friend who can help Aran find the difference?
The ponytail, Miss.
Okay, good to you. Thank you. So, what the difference in the ponytail, Aran?
In the picture above, the ponytail is down, and in the other picture, the ponytail are up, Miss.
Okay, let's check the ponytail. And yes, that's right. Well done, student. You guys are so smart and so good. Keep their similarities in the picture. Someone know?
I miss. The child is the same.
I miss. The number of apple hanging is the same. Upon top, there is a different color of apple, Miss.
That's right. Let's give applause to ourselves. So far, is there anything to say?
No, Miss.
No, Miss.
Okay.
No, Miss.
Okay, so now it's time for us to evaluate to measure your abilities and look at the picture on your screen and find 8 difference in the 2 books. I will send this photo to the class group and you will circle the image that you think is different. Then collect the photos back to the class group. Okay? Got it, student?
Yes, miss.
Yes, miss.
Okay, please do it. I give your time 15.
Okay, Miss.
Okay, Miss.
Yes, Miss.
Are you done, student?
Yes, Miss.
Yes, Miss.
Yeah, I'm done.
Collect it to the class, right?
Okay, Miss.
Okay, Miss.
Okay, Miss.
Okay, Miss.
Okay, Miss.
Now, we have finished our lesson. What did you learn, student?
Looking for difference and similarities in the picture, Miss.
I miss. looking for different and similarities in object to miss.
Okay, that's right. We learn all today. So to find a difference and similarity in picture on object, our brain and our eyes have to work well and quickly. Because we have to compare the two object or picture. Remember, student?
Remember, miss.
Remember, miss.
Now, how do you feel about following the lesson?
It's very, very fine, miss.
Very, very fun.
Okay, that's good. I hope the lesson can be understood and applied in everyday life. Miss Toyin, is there anything you'd like to add?
No, miss.
Okay, then now we will sing to the song Satu Nusa Satu Bangsa first before end the lesson. Tomorrow we will learn about group discussion to make the ending or writing. So prepare yourself. Well, okay.
Okay, miss.
Okay. Before closing today, lesson, let's pray together. Come on, Arlan, give the others to pray.
Yes, miss.
Well, for today lesson, hopefully the knowledge we have can be useful someday. Baik, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you, miss.
Thank you, miss.